Probably hurt.
Maybe he was constipated.
No, he did it fine.
He did. Did you watch him move?
Yeah, I did. So I want to see if he's okay.
Welcome back to Dale's Dessert Corner. I'm Dale. Today I'm just doing a quick one on the strawberry shortcake drumsticks because they're very good. So I've already had one, obviously, and it's more than just strawberry. It's strawberry cheesecake, and you can definitely taste the cheesecake. Let me give you a good look at this here. Can you see that? Hoppy Easter. These are the Easter flowers that my parents got us. They're very festive. Anyway, back to the drumstick. It's delicious. So they actually have like the crumble on the top, which is great, and it tastes like cheesecake. Poor Matt. I would give Matt some, but Matt has diabetes, and we have to stab him twice a day.
Every day.
Poor Matt. And then, you know, we had to change his food and stuff. I think it's because people were actually feeding him treats.
Matt the stab cat.
He's pretty sneaky. Anyway, I would recommend going out and getting these. I like strawberry better than vanilla and chocolate and caramel, either about Thai, but definitely not butterscotch. That's the best.
The little crumbly.
Yeah, yeah. So just quickly before I go, I don't normally do this, but I will break the bottom off. It does still have the chocolate in the bottom. So in case anyone was wondering, that's it for today's Dale's Dessert Corner. I hope everyone has a wonderful evening. Okay, love you, bye.
Ha 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 ha!